Knight protect me. Which one? Should help. No turning back. Hello, Lord Ares.
There is no problem war cannot sort out.
Just on a little break. Got just a thing for you here. It's all yours.
Thank you, mate.
Safe travels.
Come get smashed to bits.
Thank you.
peace and quiet. Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Finally. Know something, Red Blood?
Forgiveness can take time.
You think we're making progress? Ready?
She won't like this. Off to Asphodel. Let's see here. Set. Nowhere to go but up. Love that sulfur smell. That's a lot of coin.
Majesty.
Falls away.
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
that's awful sweet of you, Your Royal Majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what?
Thanks so much.
I've got to be honest with you. You got it.
Thanks so much. Do you want to go? Moving right along. Strength and beauty. Get me out of here. Delicious.
thoughtful gesture.
Just what I need. Just how I feel, Ernie. Enjoy your magma bath. Another day or night in paradise. Perfect. have a better idea.
Entirely expected.
Not yet. Next time. Better blessing.
Challenger,
upon my feet.
I shall be seeing you quite soon.
To the surface. Cerberus up there. Here's the fee. Juicy.
Sort of.
try. A satyr sack already. Good enough to eat. Now back to Cerberus. Back I go. I didn't need to explore. I'll pay for that. Of the gods. I can use this.
Prince persuades the underworld's ferocious guardian.
Bye for now, boy. All right, this is it.
I cannot fathom why you wish to...
affairs.
Quick. unlock a hidden aspect of my weapons. Beyond the frozen overlook and all that.
Welcome back, my son. Son, I have to ask you, how much do you know about your relatives upon Olympus?
I think I know quite a bit by now. I've been in steady contact with Athena, Zeus, and other members of the family ever since I first left Father's house. They've been assisting me in getting here.
No. Zagreus, what have you done? You've led them here?
No. They think I'm trying to escape from Father so that I can join them on their mountaintop. At least I think that's what they think. Most of them, anyway.
But then, does Hades know of this? That Olympus is involved?
He does. Both he and Nyx. In fact, it's Nyx who put me and Olympus into contact. I could never have broken free of the underworld if not for their help.
So Nyx and Hades are against each other, then? And Olympus is helping you? But they don't know I'm here, as far as you're aware.
That's right, more or less. Nyx and Father seem to put up with each other. Don't seem to have much of a choice. Though ever since I learned of you, Nyx has been helping me to find you, while Father's tried to stop me.
That fool. What was he thinking? What is he thinking? Do you suppose he thinks that he's protecting me from them? Oh, no.
I think maybe he does think so, indeed. Because now, having met my relatives upon Olympus, I can definitely see that they can be a bit vindictive about things.
Vindictiveness runs in the family, my son. Then if Olympus is involved, that would explain a lot. I'm here, not there with them, as you can see. But, oh, it seems we'll have to speak some more when next you return.
When I return. This is going to be awkward.
You're bound. How goes your heated rivalry against the greatest king of Athens lately, boy? Your battles with him and the Minotaur must be the talk of the underworld of late.
Admitted, Father. Theseus was the only hero you were able to recruit to stand against me. All the while he gets to boast about being the champion. Aren't was Heracles too busy for the task?
Speak more to me of Heracles. You know these heroes by their deeds, not by their character. Heracles is fortunate he's in my brother's favor. Else he would be in Tartarus, where he belongs. The mortal concept of what constitutes a hero is absurd.
They should have asked the...
You reached the surface.
Nyx, my mother was quite concerned to learn Olympus has been aiding me. Haven't you put her in danger by involving them? Was there no other way?
No, there was not. She has been in danger all along. I concealed her, yes, even from me. But it is not enough. I do not think that you could have found her without the Olympians. And if I did not reveal your existence to them, if they discovered who you are, it would be worse.
Ugh, what a mess. How are we going to fix this?
The Olympians maintain belief that you are trying to reach them. I trust we can sustain this understanding for a long, long time. Perhaps not forever, but long enough to discover a solution. Perhaps with your birth mother's help.
I'll be careful. I had this awful contraband I wanted to turn in as soon as possible, if you don't mind taking it from me, Meg.
You still have no idea how to be upfront with me, do you, Zag? Why don't you tell me why you're here and what you want?
So the whole contraband thing, you aren't buying it, I guess. Although I see you took the bottle there now anyway. I wanted just to talk to you, and patch things up, maybe.
Patch things up? What is it, by your estimation, that could use repairs between the two of us?
I was naive. I tried not to get too close, but then I did and said a lot of stupid things, and then... Well, we've since tried to kill each other lots of times, there's that. Look, I'm sorry, Meg.
You said a lot of stupid things, all right.
And we Furies, we're not much for forgiveness or apologies. But I can see you're making an attempt.
Yeah. Bye. Hey, tell me something, sir. Any rumors swirling about the house regarding the outcome of a certain interaction I had with my father recently? Involving a great deal of violence? Because I'd like for everyone to know, I won.
I wouldn't know of what you mean there, lad. For there are certain subjects so forbidden here right now that not even rumors can take hold. But just between us for the time, congratulations. Truly.
Thank you, sir. I didn't know whether I had it in me. As for the other bit, I'll keep it quiet then, for now. Probably shouldn't be tying my sense of self-worth to praise from friends, acquaintances, and strangers anyway.
Indeed, lad.
Get a load of them prizes over there. Our relationship, boyo.